Outside his Ridgewood, Queens deli, owner Hatem El-Gamasy is often the first New Yorker locals greet in the morning and the last to say goodnight.
Tony! How are you, Tony?
To locals, he is known as Timmy. But to Egyptian viewers 9,000 kilometers east of New York City, he is Hatem El-Gamasy, TV analyst, specializing in U.S. foreign policy and Middle Eastern affairs. The opportunity arose last year when an op-ed he wrote, predicting President Trump's victory while Clinton was a clear favorite in the polls, caught the attention of an Egyptian broadcaster. Before long, El-Gamasy became a regular pundit, reporting from a converted room in the back of his deli.
I do it live. That means whatever you say, you're going to take back. So if I'm not comfortable, 110% and confident of the information I have, I apologize and I do not go.
After a September New York Times article revealed El-Gamasy's reporting life to his audience abroad, news outlets and social media forums across Egypt and the Middle East mocked El-Gamasy as a sandwich guy and questioned his credibility. The requests for TV appearances stopped.
Yes, I work with my own hands and I'm proud of it. You know, this is my main source of income to support my family. I have nothing to be ashamed of.
But even though he is no longer on TV, El-Gamasy hasn't stopped reading, writing, or studying politics from within his deli. In his downtime, there is a book he refers to for inspiration, The Alchemist by Paulo Coelho.
It teaches you, like, if you have a dream, don't give up on it. You need to pursue that dream.
And whether more opportunities arise or not, El-Gamasy says he has already found success as a small business owner in one of the greatest cities on earth. Ramon Taylor, VOA News, New York.